The toucan was obviously looking out for us after all.